Hey, what is going on, guys? It's Lewis from Top Freaksy. Damn it, I did it again. I am Top Freaks. You guys know this, I know this. From Top Freaks, I'm Top Freaks. You know what? It all means the same thing. But anyway, welcome back to another episode of Tales from the Borderlands. Episode. Something or other. Read the title, they'll say. Now, hopefully, it has saved where we left off. I'll just have to see here shortly. For a Telltale game, these load times are a little bit ridiculous, you know? Just a small bit. On PS4 too. Okay, this looks kind of, maybe? Oh, actually, I think this was a little while ago because Vasco's tried to kill us already, didn't he? I tell you what, guys, I'll cut until Vasquez is here. So, that means you guys watch this all over again. I will catch you, wait, hopefully, maybe not. Because we were on the robot, weren't we? Flying into the distance. Bro.
The guys will be okay. I'm sure they'll.
Oh yeah. This is okay.
Probably,
they won't last tonight. Yeah, they won't last.
Badlands are practically a graveyard.
I hate to say it, but they're not gonna last the night.
Yeah, that's what I kind of thought. Between
the exposure, the skags, and the psychos, I'd say they're screwed.
They knew what they signed up for.
We got a loader bot. Yeah, this is exactly where we left off last night. I didn't think this would continue on, but. I did.
With a caravan like this, we couldn't help them if we wanted to.
I hope they'll fix it.
Skitter!
I'm running on cash right now.
Skitter.
How are you gonna get them to do it?
Catch a ride!
Assuming it's not exactly a charity.
I can charm him. Charming Skitter, I doubt is difficult.
Oh, please. This is me doing this. Nothing I can't handle.
Okay, don't get too cocky.
Is Sasha gonna remember that? No.
We'll figure it out. Don't worry.
What is rubbing on the microphone?
I'll do the talking.
Wouldn't have it any other way.
Oh, wow, there's a lot of stuff to inspect in here. Let's inspect. It's a radio. Lovely. Can we turn it on? Nope. Where's all the other dots that were here 5 seconds ago? I'm sure there was more on this wall, no? No, I guess not. Can we open that? Pin-up calendar.
Does every mechanic have to be gross?
Yes we do.
Leaving me out like this. I almost feel sorry for poor Seth.
Almost.
Boom, boom. Earning some serious money. I know we're gonna have to buy some at some point.
What the hell, man? I gotta cut down my
rent. I wasn't done inspecting.
Oh, hey, man. Welcome to Skitter's Catch a Ride. What can we do for you today? Sorry if I seem a little distracted. Hopefully handing this place over to the new proprietor today, and I gotta get all these numbers and stuff in order. No, it's a lot. I don't know if you know this, but the transition from small business owner to franchise owner is surprisingly...
Wow, this is nice a place. Really nice looking place you have here, Scooter.
Oh, thanks, man. It means a lot. Business has been a little slow so far, you know, being in a hidden cave town and everything, but it'll pick up. Hope it picks up, though.
This isn't your only shop, you'll be fine. It's
Holy
all good.
Crap! I knew I recognized this rig from somewhere. You were in the latest Bossing Over Death rally. Oh, I was there, man!
Did you see that
me?
Was me?
I was waving. You were a badass!
Oh, yep, got me.
That thing's beat up to hell and back, man. I can fix it, but it's probably gonna run you about 2,500 cold.
2,500? That's a little
out of my price range.
Not to be implied or nothing.
Okay.
But you must have won a buttload of money from that race, right? Where did
we
I
didn't
go?
Win.
Oh, because my cousin, right? He said that his sister's friend's neighbor's husband won one of them races one time, and the cash kept them fed for weeks.
Yeah, someone stole it. Can you believe that?
Yes, actually. Yes, I can. Well, tell me this. You think you could ever see yourself racing again? Let me pitch you something, and it might be crazy, but if you keep racing, I would love to endorse you as a sponsor. What do you say?
Dude, sponsor. Well, hell yeah, why would you turn that down? I want that flame truck
great,
in the background.
Maybe like a billboard, a couple commercials, product placement.
Scooter, sir, you have yourself a deal.
Yeah? Oh, man, this is awesome. You will not regret this. No way, no how, man. But,
I'll do another death race.
Say it once for me, man, you know? The catchphrase, catch a ride. You know what? Come on.
Please
Don't
let me do
shy.
It.
I'm your sponsor now.
Sell out.
Gotta hear how you do the catchphrase.
Catch a ride.
That was awful.
I'm thinking that we put a big old ad on your van, you know, like maybe a picture of me with like, catch a ride up above it, you know, all cool, right? I'm looking all badass. You need to put some badass pictures of you with your car and your hat and all that.
Hi, Scooter, right?
Okay, maybe he likes Sasha.
Everything going okay?
I was just gonna, you know, go grab the paperwork. Let me take care of that. Okay, bye. All right, man, here's my standard endorsement contract. Don't mind the subclauses about explosions or whatnot. I might have copied it from Torque. Anyway, I figure as long as I'm in there and you're doing it for free, maybe you want to splurge and get some of the special packages. I got some good ones.
No, upgradable packages. This should be a Borderlands 3 thing where we can upgrade our cars. Oh, it's just paint.
I know it's a big decision. You go ahead and take your time.
Self-expression, minus 100%. Risk of theft,
0%. Real classy ones too.
Wood trim, 8-track player optional. Oh, wait, all these have little readable things. I want to read all of them, but I don't. No, you know what? We're just going to... Oh, is that Maliwan Elegance? Fuck that skin.
From me, the badass from hell.
That's horrible.
Man, to be you right now, facing all them possibilities...
Ah, the Norfleet Vanguard one looks awesome. The scooter special. How do you get that much money to do that?
It's kind of like cinnamon. Or that's just me licking spark plugs again. What day is it?
Oh, I can't buy the Gold Rush hammer either. The Jacobs one. Cylinders
one
plus four. Mustache
Steve,
length plus 200%. I don't have one yet. Yeah, that's pretty similar to it, but it's expensive as hell. Optional burgundy. I can't even read that. What does that say? Optional burgundy snifter. Please don't drink and drive. I am Blunderbuss. I want to buy one, but I don't want to... Fuck it. Maliwan Elegance. Can't afford the Norfleet Vanguard, which is annoying. Yeah, we'll go Maliwan Elegance.
That is some fine taste, man. Like a treat for yourself and for me getting to do it. Can't wait.
It's probably going to be awful and I'll regret that. But
come on in, man. We'll get her all hooked up.
Waste of money.
Work.
I didn't have any money to get the nice ones. Where the hell is this turtle?
Oh, crap. This doesn't look good. Hey, fellas, what can I do you for?
Oh, no. I just hope that little deal you two struck is enough to get him to look the other way.
Scooter
won't turn
us
in. You don't know that. We don't even know what the reward is this time.
You just gotta have some faith, Sasha.
Oh, damn.
how to teach them. Hope you ladies weren't too scared.
Just doing my duty to keep ruffians the crap out of my garage. I'm a real protector type.
Thanks.
Hey man, it was no big deal. Proper man ain't gotta turn in two nice seeming ladies.
Nice.
Might be murderers or some crap, but you ain't tried to murder me yet. But seriously, please don't try to murder me. Seems like there's some bad men looking for you two, though. You got a place to lay low while I'm getting your ride all fixed up?
No, we don't.
No?
I say we hit the safe house. It'll have everything we need. Money, gear, new IDs.
I remember when Felix first showed us that place. Filthy rat hole.
Felix is gone, but that stuff should still all be there. And maybe
Felix
we
is
can
definitely
get some
gone.
Answers.
He exploded.
Yeah, I think we can figure something out. Thanks, Scoot.
Anytime. And I really mean that. I'ma go get started, okay?
Wanted dead. Solely dead. Oh look, there's Lilith. Like, I wasn't talking about Athena, I meant there was a wanted poster that had Lilith on it. I'm not stupid, okay?
I don't like this.
We don't have a gun. Oh my god, I'm yawning. We don't have a gun, that's a sand pirate too.
We shouldn't hang around here too long.
What? Was this some kind of secret code?
Looks like he had company while he was away.
Hopefully they didn't find the stash. Come on, look around. We gotta be in and out.
Yeah.
I got the door.
Look at the radio.
He always complained about the reception on this thing.
Right. A phonograph is more to his taste. If it's all the same to you, I could do without Felix's classical music right now.
Oh, shut up. Stop complaining. Lamp.
I had to force this on him once his eyesight was starting to go.
Yeah, stubborn as always. I couldn't even get him to stop using floppy disks.
Okay. Picture of Azul. No, no.
Who is she?
I don't know. They look happy, though.
Can I take it? No. Anything to do with the chair? No, I don't really care about Felix and stuff. I want to find the
chair. Those few times he felt he could relax, anyways. A comfort directly proportional to its wear.
Can't get over here. Wait, can I? Yeah, there we go. Okay. Homemade grenade.
What's that? A grenade?
Nope.
Yeah, looks like another one of Felix's homemade projects.
Well, let's take it.
Then take it, I will. Is there any money? Paint can. Do we have to touch the paint can? Oh, there's the button for the stuff.
It's empty.
Direct.
That's strange. The can's wet, but I don't see any paint.
Weird.
Always nice to see an old friend.
Does the bookcase do something?
Felix sure was into science fiction.
Good stuff. Where is the button? Oh, it's actually on the safe itself. Oh, okay, never mind.
Great, a flashlight. Maybe if we go camping.
It's a black light. It's the one Felix used to check our first counterfeit bills.
Oh, it looked familiar. It's hard to believe that asshole would be sentimental enough to keep this in his safe.
Not unless he meant for us to find it.
Pick it up. Unless there's another grenade in there, so we'll take that one too. Right, there's something on. Is that a blueprint or a map or something? Can we use the black light? And what do I do now?
Yeah, sis?
I'm a little afraid of what I'm gonna find.
Better to get it over with. You said it yourself, V. That black light should help us.
Okay.
We better keep at it.
Yeah, I'll let you know if I find anything.
So how do I turn the... Is there a light switch I should turn off somewhere? Oh, wait, black light the paint can.
Sasha, look at this.
What the hell?
It's ultraviolet paint. I guess he wanted to keep all this a secret.
Well, he left this for us to find, so there's something he wanted us to see.
Can I blacklight everything now, or? Nope, can't blacklight everything. Oh, wait, the light's on now, so maybe. Ah, I see. Hot. Thank you. Okay, it's not over here.
Ah, I see it! Right there! Awesome!
What am I looking at? Push the chair. Push chair. Mm-hmm. Okay, with some floorboards. You guys can see this, I'm like a radio dictator. Narrator, whoa.
If you find another flashlight under there, I'm leaving.
Be fine. You can have one too.
Guess that's what we're searching for, huh?
Guess so. Here we go.
Better be an ass load of money.
Better double check the contents.
I don't see my money counter going. Oh, there is a lot of money in here.
Oh, hello, sexy. You're coming with me.
There was more money in here, right? That wasn't a whole lot of money, to be honest with you. Homemade grenade. I've got three of those now. Echo comm.
What is it?
It's an echo comm.
Why is there...
If you're seeing this, I suppose I'm either dead or worse. My plan worked. I'm sorry. Fiona, Sasha, there's so much I want to tell you, but the less you know, the better.
Oh, give me a break.
Halfway through the con, I realized we were messing with Valerie's people. I knew that, and I never revealed it to you two. Well, if you're watching this, it won't be long before she's coming after you. Change your names. Change your appearance. Change your life.
Who the heck is Valerie?
Valerie?
Take
Do you know that
you
name?
Need and go. Forget about the life you had, and forget about me. But know that I love you both. With all my heart.
I was watching that.
Were you? Because if you were seeing what I was, you would have done that yourself.
And what exactly were you seeing?
A liar!
Okay.
I'm not going to listen to another second of his bullshit. I can't believe you let him live.
To be fair, I did shoot him.
I wish I had that chance. I wish you hadn't shot him.
Really?
I wanted to take him out myself.
Man,
it was
you're a fucking
always
psychopath.
About the money. The second a big score showed up, he betrayed us.
Like you less
we
and less,
had
Sasha.
It. We had it in our hands, Fiona. $10 million. Enough to get off this planet. Enough to
we'll get off
buy Fangor, a new life.
Probably.
First, we find this vault. Take all the riches it contains, then we'll get off this rock. I promise you. One of these days, you'll be looking down on Pandora from space.
I'm gonna hold you to that.
You always do.
That's okay, we'll probably die before you get that chance. There ain't no rest for the wicked.
You want a sandwich? Might be a while before we eat again.
Sure.
Oh, there's some boxes. Take my gift box.
What is it?
It's some sort of an upgrade. Still only holds a single shot, but it looks like it adds an elemental effect to the bullet.
Sit. Parting
gift. A parting gift.
Pretty cool.
Good thing this comes with another shot.
It's called Rochambeau.
We used my last one on Felix.
One in here for Sasha. Oh, I know what you know. Be respectful, I suppose.
He left you something, too.
I don't want it.
Fine, let me open it. So, can I have it?
So. You're saying I can have it?
I don't care what you do with it. I just know I don't want it.
I'll just hold on to it for you. In case you change your mind.
I won't.
So stubborn. You really gonna turn down a dead man's final gift to you?
Kroger mustache.
Cold I had to blooded.
He still looked like the bad guys from the Ninja Turtles.
Right. You should be ashamed of yourself. Hands up, both of them.
You got a doll pistol, what are you gonna
what
do?
What you making?
Nice
sandwich.
Hair.
Nice hair.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means your hair is nice.
I will shoot you in the face right now if you're talking
Whoa,
shit.
Vince,
oh,
calm
Harold.
Down, don't talk
he
about
must have been at that death race. That's a deeper too. It's got
All
the
right.
prefix.
He's good.
One more time.
You heard me going out. You see me looking at you.
Make him shoot through that nice floor. And for what?
For nothing. You two got every bounty hunter in Pandora looking for you. And you're making a sandwich? Tie her up. Let's get out of here.
Don't fucking touch me, boy.
Ooh, she's fast.
Please. You embarrassing yourself.
Can I just fire at him?
Fiona, shoot him!
Do it.
You're pointing that at a dude who has people shoot him in the chest for fun.
I'm usually drunk.
You all right, man?
Oh, yeah. Real good.
You don't have to be a tough guy about it. It's cool.
Oh, I just melted him. Kick.
Hey, man. Hey!
Go!
Oh,
he shot his
bullets.
Friend
a
fucking man. The thing is on speed. Oh, fuck. Bad assassin. Hate Atlas. A lot of people are trying to kill you.
They're mine, Kroger. Take a walk!
I thought you retired.
You heard wrong.
Okay, look it.
Fiona, over there! How do you like this?
Ow. Flash. Blinded me. Run.
She's blocking all my shots.
Sasha, that's enough. Let's go.
Fiona, no, wait.
Yeah, that way's gotta be best. Not going in there, that's why they want me dead. The purple.
My shiny crunch machine!
Okay, I think we've been playing for a bit far too long now. It's got to be well over 25 minutes now. But yeah, we'll call that an end to this episode, guys, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.